welcome back on the creek, trying to get into some trout. Actually, I got on two already. I'm just doing the intro a little bit late, but working this creek with my 6'6" light rod. Got some jerkbaits, gonna be throwing those for the most part. Hopefully get on some more fish. Let's see what happens. Okay, walking up on my first hole. It looks really shallow. We'll see. Oh, there was some. Look like a little trout, maybe. Yep. That was definitely a trout. Yeah, right here. Sweet. Oh, good sign. Not very big. There he is. Was that a chub? Trout. It's gotta be a trout. Yeah, it's a trout. Oh, not a bad start. Yeah. A little brown. First one. Oh, let's see what that is. Yeah, it's chub. Yeah, I'm gonna move on from that. Oh, what is that? It's a red belly. I'd have to go back to that other jerk bait. Oh, maybe not. That's a trout. There we go. Leopard looking pattern. Chub. Yeah. Chub. Jeez. All right. Came down to the backside so I can fish this a little bit better, but threw on the Mepps spinner. Yep. That worked. That's not a good sound for fish, anyhow. I see it. Over. Oh, red tail. I don't know if that was a trout. Bottom. Let's try it again. Oh, that was trout. Yep. There's a trout on it. Got bumped by a chub, but there's a trout following it too. There he comes. Oh, that's a dead chub. Fella. Might be a rock. Rock bass. There we go. Oh, two. Two fish. What? Look at this. That's nuts. Are you kidding me? Green sunfish and red belly. Try to do this gingerly. Red belly, going. It lipped that one. How about you? Wow. Fish that are moving around in there. There we go, bigger chub. Not entirely what I wanted. I don't know if that was a trout. Bottom. Let's try it again. Oh, that was trout. Yep. Oh, that's something. That's a trout. Oh, yeah. Biggest one so far.
bad. Well, this might be the last hole. It's getting really windy. Started out at 39 degrees. Temp never got above 55. So it's been a pretty chilly day. Hasn't bothered me, but definitely different than... Oh, what's this, trout?
What?
Yep. Oh, he got off. Out there. Cool. It's been a good day. You know, I wasn't expecting a whole lot with the water conditions being so low, so clear. Uh-oh. Thank you. See if I can just get on a couple more, maybe. This is the followers, but they don't look like trout. So I'll just do a couple pitches up a little higher. Oh, oh, that was big head, yes. And there's an even bigger one with it.
What?